This is a farm field we just purchased, and we planted it with green giant arborvitaes, but there are thousands of rocks in the field, and I have found a way to convert these rocks into M&Ms. I offer them on Craigslist for people to come and get their rocks off, and if they just have to bring me a bag of M&Ms, they can take all the rocks they want, and I get a lot of takers. These are our 7 to 8 foot green giants.